Don't show it to children, God's sake.
it's quite filthy.
I'm Natalie Kim. I'm here with Simon Fraser, comic artist and illustrator. We are very happy to have you. Simon is best known for his work on Nicolai Dante, his web collective Activate, and now you're working on The Grindhouse. Simon Fraser! Since you're the guest, we have two word suggestions for people, and you get to choose them.
Okay, let me see what we got here. Super Zero.
Nicky Nick Fung, this is for you, buddy. 3, 2, 1, draw. So, Simon,
yes. You
are doing a really cool project with a big city, Dare to Draw.
At the moment, working on a pilot. We've decided to kind of take the format of kind of like the sort of game show drawing class and turn it into a...
American Top Chef meets cartoonists?
Kind of, yeah. It's going to be a lot of fun. I'm watching people draw. It's quite interesting.
So you're working on Grindhouse with Alex?
Alex DeCampi, yes. Well, Alex and I have been threatening to work together for, about 10 years. He suddenly says, I've got this thing okayed at Dark Horse. It took me like 4 minutes to okay it. And they're like, amazingly, and it's called Grindhouse, and it's going to be disgusting and appalling and
I saw your
visceral
Facebook post. You were disgusted with yourself.
It's don't buy it. Please don't buy it. don't.
But what made you take it on then?
Well, the pitch was, Alex said to me, here's women's prison spaceship. And I'm like, two of the best things ever, like spaceships and women. Well, I've drawn both of those things.
You're one of the cartoonists that I really admire because of your classic drawing style.
When I first started paying attention to comics seriously, I kind of arrived at all these European cartoonists. So I kind of went to an art college, Edinburgh College of Art, which was very traditional. They still had all these plaster casts around of Greek and Roman statuary. So you kind of got a good fundamental understanding of, you know, classical drawing and anatomy and all this stuff.
If you had one piece of advice to give to beginning cartoonists, what would it be?
Just keep something for yourself. Activate was intended to basically like guide people with an outlet of their own personal project. And it's very important to remember, keep something of yourself and for yourself. That could well be the thing you end up living, drawing with the rest of your life. So if you don't do it, you'll never know if you can get that opportunity.
Don't give up.
Don't give up.
That's awesome.
Ever.
Lily McKenzie.
Yes.
Are you Cosmos, the little stout purple-haired dude?
I'm teaching myself to write with this strip. So the thing about it is that you realize something as a writer, that you need somebody to explain things. So Cosmos kind of the guy who explains things in Lily McKenzie. This is my personal project.
Yes.
This is the one I do for myself. He kind of is me because he's my Deus Ex Machina. He's my little guy who does things for me.
I think we're done. And I want to punch myself in the face because look at science work. It's freaking amazing.
This is awesome. Mine's angry and disturbing, whereas yours is joyful and happy, which I like.
This isn't a community, the planet of numbers. Super Zero is like a very effervescent, happy person just hanging out.
I like how you actually came up with a whole mythology to go with it, whereas I just drew an angry zero flying through the air.
Please subscribe, comment, and like our videos. Simon Fraser is awesome. Thank you so much for being
on. Thank you.
It's a draw.